Everybody, my name is Kai, and welcome to my first ever video and my channel. So yes, I'm finally here, guys. And today there's nothing too fancy. I'm just doing a little intro, if you will, and some gameplay on Tiny Death Star. Consider this a part one. Ooh, we got this done. Collect. Go ahead and reassemble. And expect this to be a short video, probably about 10 to 15 minutes, because I still gotta get something cleared up before I can upload long videos. So until then, just expect short videos, probably just short gameplays and whatnot. But anyways, welcome to my channel, guys. It's finally up here. It's finally here. It's been taking forever, but we are finally here. We just kind of finally got stopped. Cubs are beating the Diamondbacks 12-3 right now. Cubs probably have a good run of the World Series yet again. Alright. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. At least that's stopped up. Oh, and I do have enough to build another thing. Oh wait, what was the mission? Service. Okay, I can do that. Let's hope and then get this guy up. And I'm gonna go ahead and build a service level, so just so I can get that. Just so I can get that that thing done. Ooh, here we go, cargo bay. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Recon Droid X3. Tap continue to add this resource to the inventory. Now, can we use these recon droids? Let's go ahead and lift this guy up to 7. I'm gonna look at the inventory, see what these recon droids do. Gotta let this guy up and stock the cantina. That guy's good. Alright, let's see. Inventory. Susan. Okay, what is this? Oh, well, I guess you can't do anything with it. Well, maybe it's for... Oh, assignments. Maybe you use these for little assignments. If you guys played this game, or if you have it, I'd like, the advice would help. So if you guys can give me advice in the comments, that would be great. I'd greatly appreciate that. I'd temporarily increase customers at the level you deliver her to. Let's use now. Now, let's go... I'm gonna go to Rebo's Karaoke. The memes. That can be a new meme. Karaoke. There you go. But all right, cool. Wait, can you? Can I finish? Oh, 2 Imperial bucks. Dang it. Anyways. Yeah, my channel's finally here. I'm friends with Epic Snappy. Some of you guys may know him, some of you may don't. But I'm good friends with him. I am usually the one that battles him. As you know, I am Epic Psy, aka Psyguard 2004. I just use Psyguard 2004 as my game name. It's my game username. My channel's name is Epic Psy, but I just use Psyguard 2004 as my gamer tag. So yeah, everything's good. Eventually I'll move on to computers and stuff if I ever get popular and famous and earn money, but for right now it's mostly just going to be gameplays on the phone. I do have a bunch of apps on this tablet or phone, so that way we can, Well, I do have a tablet. This is what I'm using it right now. I'm using a Samsung tablet. But I have a bunch of apps on here that can definitely be used for a lot of series. Beltray just got hit. That's not good. I am a Texas Rangers fan, so you guys all know. I am a Dallas Cowboys and Seattle Seahawks fan, so I wouldn't be surprised to see any haters or Patriots fans in there. By the way, GG Tom Brady, I do respect you, but I still kind of hate you. I respect you, but I hate you at the same time, so whatever. I still think Joe Montana's the GOAT. Memes will be memes, you know? Memes will be memes. Now, I can't speed this up. Dang it. Anyways, guys. So, you'll probably see this uploaded soon. I'll finally get something uploaded. So, yeah. Be on the lookout. Epic Snappy, if you're watching this, forward this to everybody. Forward this to everybody if you're watching Epic Snappy. Me and him keep in touch. His real name's Christian, but just don't call him that. Then he get tiggered at me. But whatever. Me and him keep in touch. So we always talk and whatever. We always schedule stuff. We're friends at school, so you can imagine. Oh, is this one Solo? Definitely looks like him. Definitely looks like Han Solo, but he isn't. Cantina is closed. That's not good. Might as well get flame out. It's less than 1 minute. But who cares? Alright. So this will probably be up for another 5 to 6 minutes, and then I'll probably end the video, but whatever. Your business continues selling arms even when you're away. Okay, thanks for that. Let me go look at the, what is this? Holonet. I remember when we used to sell stuff at the Mos Espa Cafe. Someone keeps following me, or maybe they just live here. Oh, wow, that's not... Okay. Wait, what was that? Got ice cream on the couch. Just flipped the cushion over. Oh, he's a savage. That guy's a savage. Where is he? Is this the guy right here? Yes. This guy right here, he is a savage. Savage. If you're right here, take a screenshot of this. And then just... the savage memes. Cantina's stocked. I'll take that. And everything's stocked for the most part. Alright, let's see where he wants to go. So, number 6. Well, right to the cantina. Yeah, I did get a little bit of a head start. Consider this a part one of the series. Mostly my videos, until I can get this problem sorted out, are gonna be 10 to 15 minutes long. Because if I make a video over 15 minutes long, it won't upload until I fix this problem. Just let me handle it. Epic Snappy will probably talk about it in his videos, but who knows. But I'd like any advice. Let me just tell you. So, for some reason, it won't upload my account due to I didn't verify my account. But the problem is, I've already verified my account, and I made a past video, which is the beginning of this Tiny Death Star, and I tried to upload it 3 times, and it didn't work. So that's why I have this head start. But it said more than 15 minutes, so if I make a video that's not above 15 minutes, then I think it'll upload just fine. So that's why it's 10 to 15 minutes. We are approaching on 10 minutes, so it won't be that much longer for this video. Can I zoom this up? No, I can't. I'm guessing at 30 minutes, that's when I can speed it up. So for right now, I'll just do some gameplay. I'll probably end the video at 12 minutes. Or 13. Probably 13. Some stuff you might like to know about me. My name is Noah. My actual name is Noah. You can just call me Epic Zai or Zai, whatever you want. So yeah. I probably suck at recording, but after all, this is my first ever video ever done on YouTube. I like the Rangers, I like the Cowboys, I like the Seahawks. Like a lot of football. Favorite team is Florida in college. The Gators. Any Florida State Seminoles? I respect you too. But you guys are pretty good, but I don't think you'll get into the playoffs. Who knows? Speaking of top 25, Michigan is going to get meat. Any Michigan fans here? I'm sorry, I do like the Wolverines. But they did lose a lot of talent. But so did Florida. So I think it'll be close. I think it'll be high scoring. But I think Florida will come away with the Vic. Well, with the W. I don't really know. I'm not Kirk Herbstreit or Lee Corso or anybody like that. But who knows? Napoli go out? Oh, no. No, we didn't. I think Texas Rangers will get into the playoffs, barely, like a wild card. Astros are too good of a team to, for the Rangers to win the division. Unless they get on some losing streak or something. Otherwise, I think the Rangers will get into a wild card. All they gotta do is straighten up some things and get a winning record. The reason I like the reason I opened that for no reason is I just like that it triggers the bit version of Darth Vader's theme. I like Darth Vader. He's one of my favorite characters in Star Wars. My favorite character is none other than Yoda. But then again, pretty much everybody's favorite character is Yoda. So there you go. Okay, this time I'm gonna order a reactor core. Stock that. I'm gonna go until 13 minutes and then this will be the end of the video. So anyways, the blast doors, I can assemble that, but I wanna wait. Assignments, I'm really close, but I gotta be somewhere in the cargo bay. Now, let's see if anybody's on HoloNet. Oh, two messages. I work at the Mos Espa Cafe, but it's not open to the cantina is closed again. Wait. No, I'm pretty sure I stopped it. Oh, no, it's ordering. Please. Okay, here we go. Yeah, it's ordering. Alright, guys. So, yeah, I'll do two more elevator lifts. So yeah, after this, I'll probably finish up this, and let me know what you want me to get for the next floor. I'll probably do some stuff in between episodes, and I'll let you guys know in the next one. So anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode of Tiny Death Star. You could consider this part one of the new series. Call it whatever you want. But we are approaching 13 minutes, so thank you for watching part one. Thank you for joining the Cringe Fest. There will probably be a lot of cringe moments in this channel. Thank you for joining me. Goodbye.